Hello everyone, welcome back to the workshop. It's nice to be back down here and getting back to work now that it's cooled down quite a bit. And today we're going to be taking this scrap piece of 5160 here and we're going to be forging out a hunting knife. So let's get it tossed in the forge. Let's get to work. Thank you. All right, so I get asked a lot of times what this is. A lot of people think it's sand. It's not sand. It's just hardwood ash. I burn a lot of hardwood in the wintertime, and so I save some of this up. And what I do is I put my knife blanks in there when they're forged out and just let them slowly cool down or anneal. It makes it easier if I'm working on a piece that's got to have a lot of bandsaw work. It makes the steel softer to cut, and it also makes it easier to drill. Also a little easier to grind as well. So that's what I'm doing here, is putting it in there, letting it cool down overnight. Tomorrow I'll pull it out and get back to work on it. So I'll see you in the morning. All right, so I've got some Dycom layout fluid here on the edge and on the spine, and I'm going to use my height gauge, which is that thing right there, to scribe some reference lines on the spine and on the edge of this, just to help keep the bevel straight while I rough them in. So with that being said, let's go ahead and get these scribed in and get to work. All right, so here we are right out of the temper. I temper this for two-hour cycles at 400 degrees Fahrenheit. And so the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go over to the grinder. I'm going to finish up these bevels, clean things up. We're not too far out from gluing the handle scales on. So we'll take a look at those in a bit. All right, let's get to work. Alright, so here's the handle material we're using. Take it over to the grinder, make sure it's nice and flat, and then we'll get the pin holes drilled and then get these shaped. All right, so I've got the front ends of these scales hand sanded up to 800 grit. And so now I'm gonna take it to the buffing wheel here and I'm going to use some black compound and clean up the scratches on the front ends of these scales. It's important that you do this now before glue up, because if you do it, try to do it after glue up, it's just really difficult to get in there and get it polished up and it won't look that good. But I'm going to go ahead and use the black compound, go across this real well, switch over to my other a buffing wheel with some green compound, and we should be finished up. So let's go ahead and do this. Alright, at this point the handle is completely roughed in. I'm going to turn my attention to hand sanding this. I'm going to take it up to about an 800 grit, and then we're going to buff it again with the black compound and the green compound, and we should be finished. All right, there we go. Pretty happy with how it turned out. Glad I used black G10 pins. I think it kind of blends in better. Doesn't take away. I think brass would have kind of took away from it. That being said, I appreciate you watching. If you go to that sub button down below, ring the notification bell to notify them of my newest content as it posts, and I will catch you on the next one. You all have a good one. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.